Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to install MongoDB Compose on your Windows machine. So let's start the video. If you are following my MongoDB tutorial videos, in my previous video, I have shown you how to install MongoDB as well as how to install Mongo shell and how to use it for running. In the same video, I have shown you a setting of Mongo server and Mongo shell path in environmental variable. So before installing Mongo Compose, you have to set the path into your environmental variable. So if you have not set the path, you can follow my previous video and set the path. You remember, while installing MongoDB, we had check one option, that is install the Compose, but that option does not actually install Compose. We have to install it separately. So now let me show you how to do that. You can open any of your favorite browser and just type MongoDB, and here you can see it is showing me the official website mongodb.com. You need to click on community download. Okay, now here it is showing different community products, which is open source. So I have already installed MongoDB. Now I will be clicking on this tools button for installing my MongoDB Compose. So here you can see it is showing me option for installing MongoDB Compose. So just select this MongoDB Compose. It is nothing but GUI tool for MongoDB. You can manage your database, you can manage your collection, you can manage your document using GUI. So now here it is showing me the available version, that is 1.32.6 stable. So we have to take this version. And here you can see it is showing me different platform: Windows 64-bit 7 plus MSI, Windows 64-bit 7 plus zip file. So I am going to take MSI. I am having operating system Windows 10, that is 7 plus. So I will be taking Windows 64 MSI. So it will install Microsoft installer package. So I am just going to click on this download button. Okay, so it has started downloading my MongoDB Compose MSI. The file size is 106 MB, which will not take more time. So we'll wait. Okay, my download is done. Now I will be clicking on this MSI to install my MongoDB Compose. I'll click on run button. Let me minimize my browser. Here we need to click on next button to start the setup. This is the default location of MongoDB Compose, so it will go into C: program files. If you wish to change, just click on change button. I will be clicking on this next button, and now here I am going to click on install button. Okay, now here it is asking me permission, so I am going to click on yes button. Okay, so the installation is started. The installation is done. Very simple installation. Just you have to click on next button. Finally, click on finish button. Okay, now in search, I am going to type Mongo, and you can see it is showing me MongoDB Compose. So just click that. Okay, so it has started MongoDB Compose. Here it is showing welcome screen. If you wish to see all this thing, you can just click on next button to see the feature of this MongoDB Compose, or you can just click on this cross button. Now here it is showing me privacy settings. So if you want to read, you can read and click on this start using Compose. Okay, here it is showing me new connection. So using this connect button, you can connect to your MongoDB server. So here it is showing me localhost :27017, which is nothing but default port of MongoDB. And since I have installed it on my system, I am not using cloud, hence it is showing me localhost. So for connecting, I can click on this connect button, or if you want, you can click here also for starting new connection. So let me click on connect button. Okay, so you can see it has connected to my localhost server. You don't need to start server and anything, because in my services already my MongoDB is running. So you don't have to do anything. Let me just show you my MongoDB is running in my services or not. So here you can see I'm having MongoDB server, which is automatically running, because while installation we have checked this as what Windows services, so it's running. And here you can see it is showing me the port number. Since it is connected, so it is showing me localhost :27017, host name and cluster standalone, and this is the edition. In my installation tutorial, I created database and I deleted that. Hence, it is not showing over here. It is showing only the built-in database. And here you can see it is showing me Mongo SH. So detailed tutorial of how to use this MongoDB Compose, I will create separately. So this was installation tutorial. I hope this video has helped you. If yes, then don't forget to hit on like button. If you have any kind of queries, you can put in comment box. I will surely reply to your queries. And if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye and take care.